everybody. Stand up, please, and we're gonna bow our heads in prayer before we start. Dear God, thank you for bringing us each here today. Thanks for providing us a place to worship you and just to come before you with everything that we have. God, we know that even though people may be suffering right now, going through different issues and problems in life, God, we know that you are always there for us. You are our rock, and we know that we can place our hope and trust in you. Pray that this morning that you would be with us today, that your presence would really fill this room and touch each one of us. I pray this all in your name. Amen. Thank you.
qualities. Truth is everything, and it's more than everything that we could ever imagine. Anything like. For Jesus, He surrendered His life that we can gain peace, that we can gain abundance, that as His peace comes, it will cast out all fears, all anxieties. So this morning we want to declare that our hearts are open and we want to receive this peace that can come only from You, Jesus. So help us, God, we pray, that we will rest in Your presence, that we will declare that truly we are all children of God, and nothing in this world that could ever separate us from Your greatness. And together we are to understand how deep and how wide Your love is for each one of us. So thank You, God, this morning. We want to cast down our worries and all the cares of the world. We surrender this morning. Take it, God, we pray, that in that place You will fill us with Your truth, with Your love, with the abundance and peace that could only come from You. So we thank You, Father God. Receive it with gladness. Receive it this morning with thankfulness. Thank You, God. Thank You, Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we pray and we give thanks. Amen. Amen. Let's do this. God is good.
All the time.
One more time. Father God is good.
All the time.
Abba Father is good.
All the time.
Amen. All the times. Sit down and say to your neighbors, Abba Father, love you very, very much. Amen. This is the God that we have. We do not have a God that is so high up and so distant and so ignorant of our cares. We have a God that knows us intimately, knows us so clearly that every single little details of our life, our God cares for and He provides for. Amen, brothers and sisters. And it's out of this awesomeness about our God that it's so important for us to constantly to offer up thanksgiving, to be grateful. For we don't deserve it, and yet God gave us His only begotten Son. Amen, brother and sister. There's no better time for us to express the thankfulness than to give financially, to give tithes, offerings, to give our efforts. So I want to invite you all to give this morning. If you write check, please write payable to HCNY. Thank you, Ashok. God is good, and this week we receive good news regarding the progress of Asalanius' recovery from his eye surgery. We want to continue to pray for him. And in all agreement, we believe we shall see him next week. And next week is a combined service. So there will be no service here, and all our members, you're all invited to join us in the main sanctuary. Father of givings, that more and more will be like You. Thank you. Please receive our thanksgiving, our offering, our tithings, as we lift it up to you cheerfully and thankfully in the name of Jesus.